Follow everything that I do. Launch Grounded. Wait until you are at the main menu. Then launch Unreal Engine 4 in Locker. Click Select. Then select Grounded. Then click Inject DLL. Wait for a few seconds. If these three boxes pops up, it's mean that the Unreal Engine 4 in Locker is working. And it has to be these three boxes. If not, it's mean that it is not working. But don't worry.
All we had to do was
repeat everything that I did.